should be able to smash him without any problems. He's got the minnow though. The four warriors. One reroll? Yep, he's going. He's gonna have a rough one. So kudos to my opponent. Just straight up Morgenthau done. We can take him. Let's go defense. Got the runner. The pitch. 9, 7, 15, 21. Everything central, I think. Probably worth it. Oh, blitz, nice. Maybe we should just fucking hit the Minotaur. Nah. Okay. Did that way. So we don't have some guard on the line. We hit this side, I think. At the very least, we can lock up one side. I should put him here. Ooh, he followed. Wild animal. he's got a one. No, he doesn't. Getting all the hits. Bugger. This is all reds. It's got a blitz, obviously. Oh, he didn't. Okay. Okay. I don't know where my blitz is. Maybe I should start with this. Hopeless Dauntless. He's got block. It's 50-50. 3, 4. His strength, 6. It's unfortunate. On the dice. You've got bad, haven't you? Should have done that to begin with. You could have got. Thank you, Shaggy Antler. Good job. Strength bust. Jeez, fucking hell. He re-rolls it, the greed, that's his one re-roll. For a stun. That was Lona reroll. For a stun. Poached. So he's going for the quick handoff play, I assume. It's three. I should have put him in here and hand it off. Oh, sure. Just get another freaking pal. And another one. That was weird. Has he got guard? Oh, okay. Fuck off. What? Two armor breaks. Armor bust into armor bust. Just like my last epo. Dead into dead. So, our options, we could just fucking take out this minnow. Right here, right now. It just requires an assist, that's all. Otherwise, we come down here and we can blitz this guy. Like that. 3, 4. Five, six, and it's a GFI, and then this guy's in range to blitz him. Yeah, I guess, it's probably the play if we want to stop it. We don't need to stop it, we just need to score, we just need to hit him. Otherwise, we blitz there, and what can we chain push? We can push Morgenthau away. It's not great, though, you know. Could just 1D that. Like so. And 1D this. Yoink! My ball. So he can either blitz with the warrior or blitz with the goat and collect on either one. Okay, Rick. Now what? We're down a few. Is this thing? I just hit him. Fuck, I don't know. He's Gab, right? Nothing's safe, you know. It's got guards, so if we put him in here, it's probably better. I guess we just eye cage it. Morgue won't. Can't resist hitting the Troll Slayer. First action. It's probably his safest action. Love it. Yeah, get wrecked. That's what you get for getting all your free injuries. Follow that, because we only need to get him to here. That way, this guy can come up and hit this here. If it's a push, okay, Dauntless fell, fine. We get follow up here. Wait, has he got guard? No, none of these guys have fucking guard. Three. Four, five. Six. It's at least a one die should we fail the fucking... Now we're talking. Let me guess, some more blitz. No mini blitz. Push. Ow. Morgie gonna stand up? Probably. No break. Still a 1D. Just 'cause we have to go this way. Yeah, I don't like him getting all these. freebies. Question is, can we get this guy down? Nope. That's a problem. Red die. I will take that. Perfect. Two assists. It's a three die blitz with more. He knows what he's doing. Let's down this guy up, because why not? It's gonna be no blitz it. So it's GFI, Frenzy Trap. In the block, but here we go. Yeah, there's a bug. I can't get through that. Marble one. Hits the power. Some armor breaks would be fucking nice, you know? still has a shot on the ball. I could do something a little different, yeah? So he goes into here. He's not guard, is he? We get that hit. It's a 1D though. Right here. Right, we stay. We take the 2D. We hit here. We hit here. Surprised if we see a foul on the trolls there. Maybe we should have followed up so we can get the 3 die. Thank you, the follow of Syracat. That's the Minnow Blitz. 1, he's got Mighty Blow. 2, it's a 3 die. Oh, there's all sixes. We still have a reroll. Yeah, he's gonna foul. Let's go. Nice. Alright, we've got this Mighty Blow here, so if we get you out of the way, stand you up. So we can make this, we might be able to make this a 3 die. I don't know. 3. I just need to get these guys out. 3, 4, 5, 6. So not without like some shenanigans. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we just get out of the way. Doesn't matter. Can we kill him? Yeah, okay. That'll do. That'll do. Slide this into the end zone. So we're down 1 dwarf. Squad match. And of course we are firing our four blitzer in the base on the first turn. 1k is bad. 1 damage still. Ten v nine, and we should be able to get a few more removals. Morgi is armor 10, so to remove him, we might have to foul. Oh, he's just going all in. Yeah, he doesn't care. I Okay, we have to think about this. So you are hitting him. What other guard do we have? Some. You're hitting him. You're hitting him. You're hitting him. He's hitting him. It's not perfect. The thing is, he's got more strength than me, so... Like, a lot more strength than me. Touchback. Nice deep kick. Alright. Wait, who's he hitting? Shit. Should have swapped these two around. Frenzy trap there. Get a three die here now. No break, no break, no break. Okay, now. Three, four, five. That's not enough. One, two, three, four, five, six. I could hit this guy. Wait, what if we hit you into here? No, that's the 1D. You can go this way. You could. A stun. Okay. It is a stun. Now I have this extra guard piece here to do with what I please. Don't really need him around there. Just bring him back here as quick. He's given up.
He just failed to turn the PlayStation. Oh no, he's back. No.
You get to see action replay. He just came back and then he bailed again. Something might just be connection issues. Come up here. This would be his blitz. He'll hit here, and then he'll three die here. Three die frenzy. He did the damage. Luckily, he's only 80 SPP and he's an 83, so we should be able to get him back up to Mighty Blow very quickly. We'll do a couple of handoffs. He's back. He is back. What is going on here? Wow, way to bug out the game, dude. Something strange going on. Okay. Good time to turn. Morg hit. What he should do is stand this guy up. He should have hit this first and then done the Morg. He's had so many scales, but his loner rerolls have both worked. You go here. His SPP is 12. Haven't blitzed yet. We have this. We'll try more first. Should I try more first? I'll try more first. That's a four. Your choice, buddy. One, two, three, four, five. I mean, it's the only two die I get, so I think we'll take that. Jeez, man. No, we're gonna do it this way. We'll take this as the... That's fine. Stay here. Die here. It's fine. Pushy, pushy. It's more pleasant in this time. Big dog. Big dog. He gets a Morgit, and he's in Blitz the Minotaur. He's probably thinking, I'm not winning this, but maybe my Minotaur can get some SPP. Ah, three die, here we go. And then three die, he should have gone here, with a double three die. Now it's a two die. We'll be done there. I can take that. He's probably pretty disgusted. Just don't roll once. Nice. No! Come on! What? Oh, what a load of bullshit. Dodge would have made it if we rerolled. So we could blitz with a Minotaur, or we could stand the Minotaur up and get a 3 die. Yeah, he's gonna do Morgan 4, Morg, 3 die, hit, then Minotaur, blitz. No, okay. If he Minotaur blitzes, GFI. He might. That's done. Yeah. It's a GFI blitz into a, not a frenzy trap, but we get a hit on the Minotaur after. Push, GFI, come on. Oh, I get the power. Oh, he put the guard right on. Shame it's done. Here. Oh my gosh, it's been like this all fucking day. Not in trouble. I should have moved the ball. I should have moved the ball. Fine, he's Blodge. We got this. Kill 20.0. That's his team name. Nope, pow pow. Just gonna stand everyone up. Nah, blitz first. We've got Blodge, it's fine. It's fine. We need to roll 6. They'll never armor break. It won't be a removal. He won't pick up the ball. Oh, he's not even gonna try. He's not guard either, is he? Nah. Okay. We just need one assist up here, so we can actually do this to free up this guy. edgy. He's edgy three. So he hits here. He blitzes here. Or he blitzes with this guy. Okay, he's going for damage. We don't need the score, we just need to make sure he does the score, so we're fine. So if you hit this instead, you could have freed up this guy. Then he gets that hit, he blitzes that, and then this guy picks up. Instead, he's gonna go hit, blitz. Nope. Nope. Nope, get wrecked. Yo, Shawty, it's your birthday. I on a pen, it's your birthday. How do I blitz? Okay, blitz the mana. That's the idea. Three, four, five, six. Nice. Oh, and a KO.
He had hope. He saw an opportunity, but that opportunity just melted away under the heat of Dwarf 9.
Wild animal. He was hoping for a kill team where the minnow would blitz every time since he's rolling so many ones. It's funny. Okay, he takes the 1D. Did he follow? Didn't follow. Interesting. In the way of injuries here. Oh shit, I got that around the wrong way. Whoopsie, wasn't thinking. Hello, Miss Bree. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Two rerolls. Nice, good job. Good job, team. Echo's gone, so you know, I can think of Echo now. Next turn, we score. He's like, well, this is the tastiest play. Oh no, he's gonna have that guy. He's gonna follow and then blitz with the minute. Now he's playing cooking with fire, cooking with gas, cooking with fire. Oh, it cracks me up so bad. Just make that the butts in. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, one injury on this guy, and we get a level, so we'll try that. There's no point hitting Morgue. Can we get a 10, 16 injury? No punch. I must be beat for leveling. Pepe Le Pew. So all my soft boys are on the line. No one's dead, we just have to replace Wile Coyote. Three die, and three die gets punished.
No break.
So all three die hits. Still didn't manage to get them all down. GG, Mr. Nuclear Fusion. GG. Oh, that's right, we get a turn. Too far away. Okay, that's a red die, that's a red die. I could just dodge. Feel it's real. You know what he wants to do is blitz with his minnow. I should have taken the double GFI. But it would be funny if this failed. Big stomp. No armor break. I love that. You can go for a pass farm. Pick him back, get this guy, go. There we go. Oh, sweet. Good MVP. I need 76 blocks. I only got 6 KOs and 1 injury. Skulls. Dauntless failed 4 times.
GFIs.
8 successful. So nice when GFIs don't fail. Right, Daffy Duck needs to be replaced. Last thing we need is more armor 8 on the team. KTV, now we get our first multi block. Gosh, here we go. This is where it all comes undone. This is my next touchdown. Alright, 480 TV now. Back in.